on Tuesday. That seemed kind of light, so I want to ask one more time. How we doing? That's more like it.
How can I be over and over? Could it be you don't know?
thanks for kicking it with us, guys. This song is going to be our first single on our new EP. Thank you. for you guys. But before we get that kicked off, I just want to make a couple of quick announcements. First off, and I need you guys to pay close attention to me when I say this. There's a couple of gentlemen who have been there to make sure that we get to put on shows like this. There's a couple of gentlemen that have helped make this theater what it is. Otherwise, this show wouldn't be happening. So to Ed, to Shane, to Paul, I, to Anguish, will always have your back. We love you guys for doing this for us, and thank you. Thank you from the bottom. Secondly, well, first off, let's go back, because I feel like that first thing could have got a lot more applause, seeing that every single person is here tonight. And I think that you guys will be on board with this one. 2 years ago today, Eyes of Anguish played its very first show ever. We've come a long way in 2 years. Yeah. From me to this gentleman, Jordan Chantos on the drums, to Gregory Hoover over there on the guitar. None of us were the original lineup for this band. These two are the only two OGs left. But because you guys are responsible for us even being able to do this, we're gonna pay you back. So let me ask you real quick, who likes free stuff? Cool. I always wanted to be one of those people baseball games with a t-shirt cannons popping people in the face. This is the closest I'll ever be to be living that dream. So I'm gonna with my cohorts here, as soon as they're done with their technical adjustments, we're gonna throw some shit out to the audience. If you guys want it, just be kind to whoever you're fighting for, or let it fall to the ground and let somebody else get it. I'll start off with a couple of small things. I'm gonna toss them evenly, left, center, right. So you guys, just do your best, be safe, don't hurt anybody. Participating with your stage right, so you already kind of got my eye on you. Stage right, let's hear it.